piece was choreographed by DS Company member Dan Wenzel, who just informed you about the DS Fierce show next weekend, April 30th and May 1st, 2 days, so you can definitely probably go see one of the rooms. As you can see, there are opportunities for dancers not only to perform in DS Company, but also to choreograph. This next song is John Wayne Gacy Jr. by Sufjan Stevens, and it's about apathy, that those who are apathetic are just as guilty as those who commit inhuman acts. For those of you who don't know, John Wayne Gacy Jr. was a civic leader in local government in Chicago and became one of the first high-profile serial killers, leaving a wake of trauma in the U.S. And now, choreographed by Dan Wenzel, John Wayne Gacy Jr.
Last performance of the day, DS Company presents Dance with the Tartans. It's
celebrates County Pomelon pride and its Scottish heritage. So now, Dance of the Titans. Thank you. big shout out to the artistic director, Mr. Raymond Edgeford.